respond?
Respond.
Okay.
And then we'll play him. Mm-hmm.
Wait, what my response is or his response?
What the question is.
Okay.
Yeah, see if you guys are matching.
Yeah.
Aww. Nice. You're the best zucchini ever. I made so much bread.
Hello, ladies. Thanks for coming to the Bridal Shower. Hope you enjoy this game. And Linda, I'm not your biggest fan right now.
Yes. I am ready. First date and first kiss. Our first date was on a hot air balloon ride. First kiss. I think he kissed me then. Oh no, no, it was in San Diego. It was in San Diego at the dinner that we were supposed to do, our big dinner.
Okay, so our first date was about 5 weeks later at my friend Lucky's.
Yeah! Bar. That's where our fake, where we met.
Restaurant. And our first kiss was after I got done feeding her. And she was gonna get up and go dance with my friends. She gave me a kiss.
He kissed me! That's lying.
Or I kissed you.
What's your
car, please?
Fuck. I'm pretty sure it's fuck or dude.
No, that's what you did.
So Jenny's most commonly used phrase, I would say as of late, she always says, "It's so cold in the D." Obviously, she's very intelligent, she's beautiful, she's wonderful, but I think for me, it's just her drive to succeed. Aww. I'm so proud of what she's done so far, what she's going to do in the future.
No.
He's smiling, he's like, I know this is a good answer.
What is your favorite thing about Stan?
He always thinks about me before he thinks about himself.
Aww.
Yeah.
He said he'll take photography classes.
He's a photographer. Yeah,
he's really sweet.
Jenny's favorite thing about me, honestly, you'd have to ask her. I would just hope it'd be my kindness.
Yeah.
One boy and one girl.
Yes,
I got that one. Well, we only want to get pregnant once, so we're hoping to get twins.
Idea.
Okay, so we both want two kids, a boy and a girl. She said if we don't get a boy, then maybe we'll have three. And we've also talked about adopting them possibly in the future.
Yeah, we did talk about
it.
My phone!
Oh, without her, obviously her phone and her keys. But, maybe lipstick.
Lipstick!
Yes!
He knows me! Right. What is your song? Like our song or my song?
Your song.
Well, recently it's quark, 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 quark. But that's pretty recent.
That's your song, not our song.
No, like him and her.
You and Stan. You and Stan.
Yeah.
Okay, so our song, I always thought it would be All of Me.
Yeah, he sings that a lot to himself.
Sorry.
So our song, I always thought it would be All of Me by John Legend, but As of late, I think it's work, work.
When he first met me. Yeah, I don't really know this.
So I knew I was in love with Jenny. Vegas, our second trip, she probably thinks I fell in love with her then. I actually fell in love with her a week after when she was really sick and I had to go and take care of her for the week.
Cool.
And it was just the way she made me feel. She made me feel really special.
That's cute.
So yeah, that's when I fell in love. Aww. I want to say bye. Girls, have fun tonight. Love you, babe.
Love you.
Bye, Jane.
Aww. Thank you, everyone, for coming. Literally, like, this means so much to me. Yeah. No.
Nice play.